Good God, this hair is out of control. Don't judge the hair. It's monsoon season here in New York as of lately. And today it's definitely been extra monsoony. But anyways, I was just standing in trying to get the load checked in so we could get loaded and get out of here. Because it's been a long week. And that's when I'm standing there and I feel like someone's watching me. You ever have that feeling like, somebody's watching me? Like somebody over your shoulder? Mm-hmm. And that's when I decide to look. Guess who it was? Yep. Cyclone. Staring at me. You know when you get that feeling like, what are you doing in there? Are you done yet? Come on, you're my driver. Did you get the dock yet? Hurry up, I'm hungry. If you tap my tanks, they sound hollow. There's nothing in them. Hungry truck out here. I miss you. That's the one that always gets me. I miss you. Buddy, I'm in you all week long. Can I get a few minutes away? God, I'm like, everything on me is stiff from sitting in the driver's seat driving you around. But I miss you. You're not really going to leave for 3 days for the holiday and just get out of me and leave me sitting in the yard all by myself. Oh my gosh, this truck makes me feel guilty. So, moral of the story is when you feel like you got something staring at you out here, it's usually your truck. Well, at least it's mine. Have a good day, everybody. We're sitting on the dock waiting to get loaded. Bye, everybody. Have a good day.